Hello everyone. In our last class, we learned about multiplication. In that, we learned about properties of multiplication and multiplication of a three-digit number by another three-digit number. So, dear students, in this class, let us learn about multiplication of a four-digit number by one or two-digit number. Multiplication of a four-digit number by one or two-digit number. First one, consider an example. Multiply 6. First multiplicand is here 2372 and the multiplier 6. 2372 into 6, this one is the multiplicand. Is the multiplicand. This 6 is the multiplier. First multiply 2 into 6. 2 into 6. Step 1, multiply 2 into 6. The product become 12. Now write this 2 in the unit place and carry to tens place. Write 2 in unit place and carry 1 to tens place. Carry 1 to tens place. Next, multiply 7 into 6. Step 2, multiply 7 into 6. The product become 42. 7, 6 are 42. Now add this one to the product. Now add this one to the product. We get 43. Now write this 3 in. Write 3 in tens place and add 4 to 100 place. Next multiply. Step 3, multiply 3 into 6, 3 6 are 18, add, carry 4 to this product, we get 20, 18 plus 4, 22. Now write this 2 in hundreds place and add. Carry 2000 thousands place. Next step 4, multiply 2 into 6. 2 6 are 12. Now add, carry 2, product. It become 12 plus 2, 14. Now write 14 as last 2 digits. Now is 14,232. This is the multiplication of 4-digit number by 1-digit number. Next, we move on to multiplication of 4-digit number by 2-digit number. Second example, find the product of 1736 and 12. 1736 multiplied by 12. Step 1, multiply first 1736 into 2. Product become 2 6 12, carry 1, added to tens place 2 3 6 6 plus 1 7. Next, 2 7 14, write 4 in the 100 place, add carry to 1000 place, 2 1 3. Now add this carry 1 to this product, 2 plus 1 3, we get to 3472. Write the product
in first row. Write the product in first row to left side from the unit place. It become 3472. Next, step 2. Multiply 1736 into 1. Now find the product. 1 6 6, 1 3 3, 1 7 7, 1 1 1.
Now write this product in second row, starting from the tens place to the left side. This is the tens place, starting from the left side. 6 3 7 1. Now step 3, add the digits in 2 rows. Add the digit in 2 rows. This is the first row, this is the second row. Now add the digits in these 2 rows. 2, 7 plus 6, 13, carry 1, added to 100 place, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 3 plus 7, 10, carry 1, add here, 1 plus 1, 2, we get the product 20,832. Next example, 3. A garment factory. A garment factory manufactures 1076 dresses in a day. Find the number of dresses manufactured in 20 working days. 20 working days. First, write the data. Number of dresses manufactured in one day
dresses. Number of working days 20. Now find the total number of dresses manufactured in 20 working days. Now multiply 1076 into 20. First step, multiply 1076 into 0. You know the properties of multiplication, in that the product of any number and 0 is always 0. 0 into 6, 0. 0 into 7, 0. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. Now write this product in the first row to left side from the unit place. Next step, to multiply 1076 into 2. 2 6 are 12, carry 1 added to tens place. 2 7 are 14, 14 plus 1 15, carry 1. 2 into 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 2 1s are 2. Now write this product in the second row starting from the tens place to the left side. Zero, 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 two, five, one, two. Now add the digits in two rows. Zero, zero plus two, two, zero plus five, five. 1 plus 0, 1, 2. Now, 21,520 dresses were manufactured in 20 working days. Therefore, 21,520 dresses were manufactured in 20 working days. Next we move on to multiplication of 5 digit number by 1 digit number. Multiplication of 5 digit number by 1 digit number. Consider an example. Multiply 10,256 by 7. 10,256 into 7. This is the multiplicand. This 7 is the multiplier. The result of multiplication is product. First, multiply 1256 into 7. 7 6 are 42, carry 4. 7 5 are 35, add carry 4 to this product.
5 plus 4, 39. 3, carry. 7, 2's are 14. Add carry 3. 14 plus 3, 17. Carry 1. 7 into 0, 0. You know that product of any number and 0 is always 0. So, 7 into 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 7 ones are 7. Now, the product becomes 71,792. Write the product in first row to left side from the unit place. We get the product 71,792. So, dear students, in this class, we learnt about multiplication of 4-digit number by 1 or 2-digit number and multiplication of a 5-digit number by 1-digit number.